The national average is $3.55 per gallon, down over $1.45 per gallon from the June peak. The most common price is $2.99 per gallon. That's saving American families with two cars about $160 per month on average.